Ghana, also known as the Black Star of Africa, is a small West African nation, but mighty in its impact. Revered not just across the continent, but across the diaspora for standing up to colonizers, Ghana's liberation movement led by Kwame Nkrumah became an inspiration to many American civil rights leaders, including W.E.B. Du Bois and Martin Luther King Jr. The late UN Secretary General Kofi Annan came from Ghana. But there's also a heartbreaking side to Ghana's story, with its former slave fortresses like Cape Coast Castle and its door of no return, from which so many West Africans departed in chains. However, Ghana has long opened its arms to the descendants of those lost siblings, attracting notable diasporans like music legends Stevie Wonder and Rita Marley to make their homes there. Ghana coined 2019 the year of return, inviting the diaspora to come visit and even move to Ghana with an open offer of citizenship, inspiring a substantial movement back to the continent to find freedom from discrimination in the West.